Jamstack is great for building websites that are fast and SEO friendly. However, you still might hesitate if you should use it for your own specific website. So in this video, we're going to talk about advantages, disadvantages, and we will try to help you decide whether you should use it or not in your specific case. First of all, you should remember that Jamstack is nothing really new. It's just a new brand name for a concept of static pages. And static pages comes with many great advantages. One of the main advantages of static websites is that there is no dynamic interaction that could slow it down. So in a way, when the user is approaching the website, he can click through and everything actually works in the blink of an eye. And that obviously means that Jamstack websites are extremely fast and performant. Another great advantage of Jamstack website is the one regarding security. Because once you build a static page, there is no connection between front-end and the back-end, so there is no way that hacker could access your database. Of course, all those combined, like user experience, speed, performance, and security, these are all great SEO signals for Google. And this is how you can get yourself a bit higher in Google ranks. Jamstack is also doing well with heavy traffic. So for example, when something goes viral, you want to be ready for that. In general, we recommend using Jamstack for companies that would like to be a bit more competitive in Google ranks, especially. So these are, for example, private blogs, B2B services, small e-commerce. You also have to remember that Jamstack is not drag and drop tool to build a website in an easy way. You still need developers and you need qualified developers to build a website. So in general, if you are a small company that would like to start a business online, I suppose you could use something easier at the beginning, something less expensive, and still have a good result.
However, if you want to become truly competitive online and you are aiming for much more than typical results, Jamstack is a great technological place to start. On top of that, Jamstack is already covering most of the business cases, and tools like Gatsby.js or Next.js are making more and more things possible each and every month.
So this is it for today. I hope you got some useful information. If not, let me know in the comments. Jamstack is still kind of a fresh thing, so we're also learning a lot. Thanks very much for watching and see you in the next video.